This morning I noticed these little creatures crawling on the bubble wrap. It's exciting to see them. Some are just white, the rest of ears, some have little tails, some have like straight line tails, and some have little two fin shrimp tail looking tails. But so I'm wondering if these are the glass shrimp larvae, because I've been trying to breed them and wasn't sure if it was working. So this is an exciting development if these are glass shrimp larvae, especially since I just did a water change yesterday. So it's amazing they survived. I wonder if there's any more around. I think the most I got was over this section. I'm able to see the most movement.